Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to reset your oil service indicator. To do so, hold the left stock, turn the key to position 1. It's going to say test 1. Wait until it shows reset. Click reset. Well, click the button again and hold it. It's going to flash. Click it one more time. There you go. And it says now 15,000 miles. And that's how you reset your oil service indicator.